felt extremely sad to miss my immediate past president. I do have a memento. If Mrs. Rao is here, I would like to give it to her. No? I'm going to come back to Thomas a little bit later, but our Assistant Secretary, Sudha Uma Shankar, the keeper of the lighthouse, who shone like the lighthouse. Sudha?
Yes, sir.
I would like to recognize four other individuals here connected with the dream flight. Yeah, correction, he was a Rotarian all throughout, but not our club. Last but not the least, connected with the dream flight, Rotarian Raja of Jet Airways. Please give your good hand.
Pardon me?
There was this individual who inspired a family, who headed a family, who also became a leader. This past president, sometimes I thought he was a pain in the neck, but right now he seems to have a pain. Past district governors, district governor nominee, Ganapati, visiting presidents, incoming presidents, the president of the Inner Wheel, Revati Raja, members of the press, fellow Rotarians, ladies and gentlemen. This evening, as I proceed to pass on the mantle to my group, no doubt you recognize the two ladies in this picture. One, a great saint, the personification of charity and compassion, who inspired me and put me on the path of charity. The other, a great supporter who helped me to stay on that course. From Mother Teresa, I learned not to let pass a good opportunity to serve the community and the poor. So I found myself accepting the daunting task of being the president of this outstanding club. I knew fully well that I was walking into the shoes of my illustrious predecessors, whose accomplishment I could try to emulate, but never. Thank you. wish them all the very best.
Right.
Before I end, I have to say, it was my desire and my ambition for this club that we should soon give to this district a governor. A governor who would lend dignity to the chair and live up to the lofty ideals of this club and the traditions of this district. And so I was immensely pleased when in the last combined board meeting, the incoming board and the outgoing board unanimously elected Rotarian Balaji, past president Balaji, to stand for the government of the country. With the solid support of this club and the board, I am almost certain Balaji will win. There was amongst this club a group of silent supporters, close friends who always helped but never wanted their names mentioned. Many of them are here, many are not. I will not mention their names, but I would still like to thank them from the bottom of my heart. Silent charity is also one of the best forms of charity. I'm reserving the best for the last. I don't know how to thank my wife. She has been a pillar of strength. I have imposed on her more in the last 1 year than I must have done throughout our married life of 24 years. I asked her many times, as a token of my appreciation, what should I give her? She said, nothing, but if you like to do something for Rotary on my behalf, go ahead. So ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to declare my wife a major donor to the Rotary Foundation in appreciation for all that she has done for me as an astronaut. It has been a great pleasure, and I will carry the memories of this experience forever. Thank you very much, and my best wishes to work with you.
To spin this immediate past president spin on J.B. Kamza, who will carry it always with him, with great pleasure.
Rotarian M.S. Gohan, President-elect. Assistant Secretary. Rotarian V.K. Chakrakumar, Treasurer Club Front. Rotarian D.S. Narasimhan, Treasurer Charitable Trust. Rotarian D. Sudhakar Reddy, Director Club Service. Rotarian G. M. Jayaprathap, Director Community Service. Rotarian T. S. Govindachari, Director Vocational Service. Rotarian M. Balasubramanian, Director International Service. Rotarian Safi Arun, Director Youth Service. Sergeant at Arms, Rotarian Team of Office Bearers for the incoming year. Rotarian Thomas Killish, may I request you to hand over the charter to the secretary, Rotarian Sudharma Shankar.
District governors, members of the Provost Club, representatives from the press, Rotarians of our club, Rotarians, ladies and gentlemen. I am indeed touched by this honor that you have bestowed on me. I personally feel I do not deserve this honor. I am thankful to Chris Chitley, who brought me to this moment. I remember late Rotarian Sarathi, who gave me the Rotary Information Talk, which has left a lasting impression in my mind. I am thankful to Rambhadran, who got me into serious Rotary work by taking me to his board as a director. I feel fortunate to be associated with Rotarians like Krish and Kent Hobbs. I was not born great. I have not done much to make myself great in Rotary. One should therefore conclude that this greatness is thrust on me. It was Somu who did this job. One Monday morning, I got a call from Somu asking me to take up the post of president of this club. I was rather surprised and tried to convince him that I am not the right candidate. That Somu would condense his usual sermons to a club during my tenure to a maximum of 1 minute. Somu agreed. I have fulfilled my part of the deal. Let us see how Somu will. I think he was not able to condense his felicitations in 1 minute. With the turn of the events, when JB became the president, I was relieved. I thought this young Rotarian, might be only young in the Rotary, performed. Add to my misery, the president-elect Guhan, young in age but old in Rotary, is bubbling with energy and resources. I feel really sandwiched between these two persons. The saving grace, of course, is the team that you have given me to work with. Sudhakar, Jumbo and Arun are veteran leaders trained in the arena of roundtable work. Jayapradap, a quiet and efficient worker who has done such a good work last year, has promised to do even better. I am sure Balu, in his inimitable way of working, would do much more excellent work than he did last year. The special projects and fundraising
are in the very safe hands, go ahead. The clerk funds are to be handled by Chandra Kumar, whose capacity for tax collection and raising funds wherever necessary is by now legendary. Projects fund will be handled by Narasimhan, an experienced veteran in this field. To top it all, I have Sudha, a secretary, whose meticulous and professional way of working is seen by all of us. She is the one who achieved the near impossible task of reaching the well-edited bulletin to almost all Rotarians every Monday. Guna, a chauvinist, he is going to take over from Sudha, but I don't think he's going to quit.